presents The Big Picture. An official report produced for the armed forces and the American people.
Hi, Stu.
Good to see you, Robbie. I've been expecting you. As a matter of fact, I've been reading about your transfer in this article.
Yes, I saw it.
Sit down, Robbie.
I understand you're to give me my first briefing on the new job.
That's about right. But I think I'll let the big picture tell its own story. As you know, of course, the series is produced for the armed forces and the American people, and is brought to them on television in the public's interest.
Military and civilians? That's a mighty big order.
It is. We estimate our weekly audience in the millions. Right now, we have over 300 television stations in the United States, plus those stations of the Armed Forces Television Network that program the series overseas.
Not only an impressive job of programming, but it must call for real imagination and creativity as well.
It does. I've assembled a few excerpts from the more than 300 episodes we've made. You'll see for yourself the wide range of subjects we cover. If you have the time, we'll begin now.
That suits me fine.
Okay, I'll ask the projectionist to start the film. Roll it, please.